Okay, one more on slope. Now, again, these are questions we did earlier. I asked you to graph these. Y equals 3, if you remember, here's y equals 3 right here, okay? But that's just one y equals 3, that's the y-intercept. Remember, I said to you, this point here. Hang on, that point there is also y equals 3. This point over here is also y equals 3. Doesn't matter what the x is, they're all y equals 3. This was the horizontal line y equals 3. Y equals 3 is not a point, it's a horizontal line. Now, if I want to know what the slope of that is, remember this, rise over run, okay? Or pick a couple of points. Remember y2, you can do this as well, y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. But look, if you look at this, let's just erase this. There is no rise, okay? Doesn't matter what points I pick, there's no rise. What you're going to get here, so there's no up and down coordinate, okay, there's no rise. So what I've got here is I've got zero for the rise. Maybe I can choose these two points here for how far's that, okay? From negative 5 to positive 3 is a distance of 8. It doesn't really matter what that is. Remember, when it's zero on top, the slope is zero, all right? So the slope of a horizontal line, if you remember it, horizontal line, the slope is zero, okay? That's the slope, okay? Think of I-70, okay? It's flat, it's a flat road, okay? Okay, there's no slope. So think of a horizontal line, no slope. Okay, well, not no slope, the slope is zero, okay? You can't say there's no slope, the slope is zero, okay? Right. Right, let's look at this one here, x equals negative 2. If you remember, here we go. I had a point here, x equals negative 2, but this point here is also x equals negative 2. That point there is also x equals negative 2. Point down here, also x equals negative 2. It is the vertical line at x equals negative 2. Okay? So, now then, if you want to know what the slope of this is, now think about this time. Okay? I can't see any change, any run. There's no run here, is there? There's just rise. So no matter what you have on top, there is no run, okay? So again, different to this question, this had the zero on the top, the answer is zero, okay? Zero is the slope. This one, when there's zero, remember this from other classes? You cannot divide by zero, the term is undefined, okay? Undefined. And that's the slope. You can't say there's a zero slope, okay? That's the answer for 15, okay? That's this one. There's your zero slope. Zero equals the slope. The slope is zero. This, the slope, is undefined. All right? Think about it. Can you call that slope up and down? No, we just call it undefined. So remember, the vertical line, is undefined. Horizontal is zero. Vertical is undefined.